I start my morning off with a little bit of Xbox. Fortnite is the game. One. Doing some online work while I eat my favorite chips. Yummy. Getting a little workout in. Aren't I pretty strong? Putting some toast in the baker, in the little toaster oven. It's always yummy. I'm very bored now, so all I do is just play with this tennis ball in my bed. Good hands. Hey. Thank you.
fuck that.
So the first thing I do while being quarantined is make a bowl of cereal. It's very vital to make sure you get at least 3 meals a day, and I don't start my work until I start eating. So here's me grabbing a bowl and pouring my cereal into the bowl. Yep, so fun. Then once I'm done eating, I start on my schoolwork for the day, and that usually lasts around 3 to 4 hours, and my brother also does the same. After that, I usually go outside and pet my dog. Then I also keep myself entertained by playing different songs on the piano for fun. I also sit on my porch and relax for a few minutes just to clear my mind. I also go outside and try to get a breath of fresh air, but sometimes there's minor inconveniences.
Oh, there's so many bees! Oh, I'm going inside.
Mother Perel also likes to keep herself entertained by painting a painting for my sister's room. Here it is. During the quarantine, my sister and I have also made a lot of TikToks. Here is my sister showing a representation of some of the TikTok dances we like to do. Renegade. Here are some more clips of me and my sister playing with my dog. Well, that kind of sums up my day. Other activities I like to do is watch TV or Netflix after I've finished my schoolwork. But yeah, guys, that's basically it. Thanks for watching, and make sure to wash your hands.